show me power where you get. I will show you power where I get. Aboa. Nonsense, stupid country. Ghana is a village.
Ghana is a village. It's a village.
Something to think about here. Telling me I won't do this. So you see anybody, we won't try. Forget everything. But see, I show me power where you get. I will show you power where I get. Aboa. Nonsense, stupid country. Ghana is a village. Father, not even my mother, not even the media, not even anybody for Ghana. Do anything for me. Make us survive. Hey. If anybody don't try, if the person don't try, make me fight well. And you go fight on fight. You see me? Ghana will shock for me. It be me where I go make the close radio stations. It be me where I go make president stand up and say, Shatta, we beg, stop what you are doing. It be me where Ghana police go talk say, Shatta, I beg you, stop what you are doing. Because I can do it. Many years now I've been singing, nobody pay me my royalty. Nobody fucking ever pay me my royalty. I suffer. Where I dey humble myself. Show respect. That be how come you go see, say, I go fit deal on certain police permission. If I won't go see president, I dey try my best and go see. Go see her, give me music. Music and this one, when I make, I go see. He says, I'm going to see Narakufadu. Abuwa! We shut up with the rice, we can't rise for Ghana. Because we tired. We shut up, we don't want to vote there. The way the system, they are mango people. I saw say some of you where they talk stupidly for there. You know they hung. Did me shut up while they talk to me. Are they hung? Are they hustle? You know they hung. That's why you did it. They talk stupidly. Like, the system be cool for you. Yeah, he be cool. Ghana be like Dubai for you. Villages. As your villages where they hunt visa. They won't come America. They won't come Europe. They won't go UK. Villages, Ghana. You can't build your own country, but you want to come into another man's country and enjoy. You are very stupid. Anybody where you take Ghana, where you not say, Ghana no fine. Like the places you can go for holiday and vacation. Why you still they watch Ghana like that? They that person no love Ghana. And I'm saying this to the president. If I wake up and do something for Ghana, go see things where Ghanaians they talk. I'm sure he's not hearing it. That is the president, Mr. President, Ghanaians are saying you are making them suffer. You are not making things go on well in Ghana. People's jobs are getting spoiled. The youth are crying. Most of them you have taken up life upon themselves. They want to do things on their own. Mr. President. Like the way you care about the economy and everything, I beg if you go fit ban this radio stations and things, you be them the tarnish and the fuck of Ghana. I say the radio station where they make way football, no, if you go on, you go see the listening football. I hear your modest bakumbakumbakumbakumbakum. You go say you go fit talk my face, can't talk my face. When I can't get a senior talk my face, I say no that.